park in front of the pitch at this time. And I've got
the Sad Barber Experience.
SBX.
SBX.
Oh, there's a question for just like a ghetto.
Big man, I'm filming top quality content right now, so you just get to it. Right?
So this is how these interviews are going down. We've got soldiers coming in and trying to interrupt. But glad to come up to Peterhead, finally get the SBX experience myself here. So what was it like wrestling in front of
Peterhead? I'm affronted that I got asked to come back.
You got beat?
I got beat. I almost had him. Almost won the title.
But you did it.
Almost were your new CPW. No, you
but he did it.
Champion. But no, I got choked by Mayhem Brooks, didn't I? Ridiculous. See, if that was a one-on-one, I would have won. I'd be a new champ. But back in Peterhead, and so I tell you, I'm not coming back. It's a disgusting place for disgusting people.
Well, your hair's even more disgusting.
Aye, very good, big man.
Yeah, that big sweaty ginger.
Bobby, that's your signature.
It is, I know.
Bobby, I think you were
a
By the way, yes.
Can I show your coat?
So would you say that you've been here, you probably have driven up the handsome ratio up?
Yeah, 100%. Yes. Hey, off the pitch.
Pitch invader!
This is
see, cretins here, absolute cretins here, don't listen to a word
ginger
that I say.
Ginger here, the yucky,
ginger.
Sweaty.
I'm ginger.
How long did it take you to come up with that one?
I'm ginger.
Aye, very
I'm ginger.
Good.
I'm ginger.
I appreciate
it. No, absolutely not.
Yeah, anyway, pitch side, Peterhead. I don't know how I'm going to end the first part, but Peterhead is an interesting place. So you're still doing Community Pro. How are you finding your journey of Community Pro going? Is Thatcher Wright going to be again in your sights?
Whoever's got the belt is going to be in SBX sights. So SBX should be the face of Community Pro Wrestling. Tonight he could have been the CPW champion and it would have brought the market value of CPW up astronomically. But no, because SBX, Brevi Davey knew that SBX is a threat to Thatcher Wright, so he put me in a four-way. He put SBX in a four-way for the title. And my odds go drastically down in a four-way, and I almost had the title.
Maybe next time.
Could have been the face of CPW.
Thanks very much for taking the time to speak to me. Hopefully next time you come to Peterhead, if you come back.
Honestly, I don't know if I will. See if you turn round.
Yep.
These guys are the reason SBX has never come back to Peterhead. Ridiculous, ridiculous treatment of the most handsome man in Scottish entertainment, SBX.